Miller boys basketball team is off to another great start this season. They're tied for first place in District 26-4A. And at Miller, you know, it's a really big deal to be a member of the basketball team. But for two seniors on the team, well, they're getting a second chance this season. Take a look.
Follow the ball, catch it, shoot it, just like the game. Okay, handle the basketball as much as you can. You two are the guards. Go.
For Joshua Posada and Mark Garcia, basketball is a way of life, but that privilege of playing the game they love was taken away last season due to failing grades.
When I'm in school, I pay attention, I do my work, but I was just wasn't coming to school, and then that's my fault.
Part of it was just getting my head right, because I was just, since COVID came around, it messed me up and I didn't just come to school.
So they were determined to get back on the court, so they spent lots and lots of hours here with their teacher, Cynthia Chapa Garcia, taking part in Miller's online learning program, gaining credit by recovering their coursework.
Very proud of their success this semester. They have managed to come in and pretty much take charge of their online learning courses. And I've seen how they are self-motivated to get their work done.
And we're happy to report their hard work has paid off. They're back on the team and making a huge contribution. Their coach, Maurice Bastian, simply refused to give up.
You know, they tended to be a little lazy academically. And of course, if you don't pass, you can't play. So I saw something special in these two. I knew they could help our program, but most importantly, I wanted to help them kind of as a mentor, as well as a coach, and kind of get them prepared for after high school.
I grew up playing basketball, and that's all I really wanted to do. So when I was out, it just kind of made me sad seeing my friends playing, knowing I was playing with them, and since I couldn't play, just seeing them play made me want to play more.
It's good. I mean, the basketball team for the past years has been good. They made it to round three, I believe. Missed two games before state. I mean, it's amazing here. I love it.
All right, they proved that hard work does pay off. Their teammates are happy to have them back, and be sure to see how the Bucks do this year. I think they'll go far in the playoffs.